Hello everyone, my name is Kareem and today I'm going to create a system to simulate the sound of the wind in the atmosphere. Sandra, let's go to input. I'll click slider. I'll go sound player. I'll click DC motor. I'll click behavior numbers. I'll click compare. And then I'll change this. I'll click this weather and weather. And now we'll connect them each other. And then let's hear it.